Cover your mouth or cover your heart? I think I'll choose heart.
No. Sweetie, you have to choose mouth. You have that giant pimple on your face. Everyone will make fun of you for it.
Okay.
Look at Brianna. She's always covering her face. It's because she's so ugly. If we saw her face, we'd pass out. Aw, that's so considerate of her. Poor Brianna. She's the only girl in the school who doesn't have a date for the dance.
Hey, Brianna. Would you like to be my date for the dance?
But you don't even know what I look like.
It doesn't matter to me. I like you for you.
I'd love to.
Wow, Brianna, you look so beautiful. May I have this dance?
Sure.
You're so dumb. You really thought I actually liked you? Take off your mask. I want to see what you're hiding.
No, let go of me.
Come here. Brianna, do you want 100 sandwiches or double it and give it to the next person?
Double it and give it to the next person.
No, please. I can't carry all those sandwiches.
I'm sorry, but I can't take all those sandwiches. It's too many.
No.
Here's your exam, Brianna.
Ooh. Double it and give it to the next person.
If you don't write your exam, I'll be giving you an F.
Double it and give it to the next person.
You little... Would you like 50 chocolate eggs or double it and give it to the next person?
Double... Wait a second. I'll take them. Wow. Look at all my chocolate eggs.
Hey, what are you eating?
Chocolate eggs.
Nah. Double them and give them to the next person.
No. What have you done?
Ew, why did I just feel a kiss on my cheek? I feel something on my cheek.
Honey, that means your soulmate must have had his first kiss. Every time your soulmate kisses someone new, you will receive a lip mark on your face.
No fair. Why is my soulmate kissing other girls?
You're so lucky. Your soulmate's only kissed one girl. Mine's kissed so many.
Maybe he's kissing those girls looking for you. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter. You're the one he's gonna be with.
You're right.
I think Jason and I are going to have our first kiss today. I'll finally know if he's really my soulmate.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye.
I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We just had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great.
I gotta go. Good morning, Steph. You haven't received a lip mark yet. I guess Jason's not your soulmate?
Even if Jason's not my soulmate, I'm still going to be with him. Maybe I just haven't received my lip mark yet.
Maybe.
Uh-oh, you received another lip mark. Looks like your soulmate kissed another girl.
Yeah, I guess he has. Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie.
What are you doing?
Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie.
What are you doing?
Why were you trying to kiss my boyfriend?
It's not what it looks like, Steph. He might be my soulmate.
We've been best friends for 10 years, and you'd really just go behind my back like that? Go ahead, kiss him. I wish the best for you two.
Steph.
So, should we still kiss?
Yes. Steph already hates me, and I need to know the truth. Nothing. You're not my soulmate.
Chad, you are so funny.
Steph, I...
Brianna, save it. I'm not mad at you anymore. I'm with Chad now. What's up?
It's Steph.
The leader for today.
Everyone, they're choosing the leader for today. I hope it's me.
It's me. That means you all have to follow what I do or you die.
Timmy, you'll be a good leader, right? You won't make anyone do anything terrible?
Begin your exam.
Oh, I don't want to write my exam. Everyone, take your exam paper, crumple it up, and throw it in the garbage.
But no, no, I need straight A's. I have to write this exam.
Eugene, you have to follow whatever the leader does or you'll die.
No, I have to get into Harvard. I have to write.
Everyone stop. We're doing 100 jumping jacks.
Timmy, why?
1, 2, 100.
Timmy, that was a lot of jumping jacks. Maybe we should all drink water.
No, there's no time for that. We're going to rob a bank. They're changing the leader.
Good morning, Mom.
Good morning, sweetie.
I don't want to go to school today.
Shh.
What is that noise?
Sissy, remember, you can only whisper. If you wake up Granny, she'll kill you.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Let's go to school. Timmy, do you have a pencil I can borrow?
Yeah, one sec.
I found it.
Shh.
Here's the pencil.
Thank you.
Oh, no. I gotta sneeze. Achoo!
Hey, which one of you kiddos woke me up? Where's my cane?
Oh, Brianna, that was a good catch.
Yeah, it was.
My ringer was on.
Which one of you woke me up? Where's my cane?
It was Brianna.
It was you.
Lord.
Who woke me up?
Mommy, look what I can do. And what?
Mommy!
No, Sissy, you just killed Mom. Were you dancing?
I was just doing this.
Stop! Dancing kills people! Oh no.
Sissy!
Did you hear? She killed her mom and sister when she was 6 years old.
Can people stop bringing that up? I was six. I didn't know dancing killed people.
Everybody knows dancing kills people. It's the first thing we learn when we're younger.
Whatever.
Oh, look, it's the family killer.
That's it. I can't take this anymore. I'm going home.
Brianna, leaving school early? Going home to kill more family members?
Be quiet.
Come on, show us. Show us the dance moves you use to kill your family.
No, she's actually dancing. Let's get out of here. Brianna, what did you do?
Die in the dark or die in the light? I have to choose dark. Light is everywhere. There's no way I can avoid it.
Hey, Bree. Bree!
Sorry, I was just sleeping. I've learned to sleep with my eyes open because if I close my eyes too long, I'll die.
What are you talking about? Oh, wow, that skirt is so cute.
Thanks, it's from Halara. It's super stretchy. It has built-in shorts. And the best part is, because of the design, it doesn't ride up.
It's too bright in here. Let's turn the lights off.
No, don't do it. If it gets dark in here, I'll die.
Hey, Bree, are you okay?
Yeah, my vision's just a little blurry. I think I need my eyes checked.
Thanks for coming in today, Brianna. I have some unfortunate news to tell you. You're rapidly going blind.
Wait, if I go blind, that means everything will be dark.
I have some unfortunate news. You're rapidly going blind.
Wait, if I go blind, that means everything will be dark. Everything's getting so blurry.
Brianna, how'd it go at the eye doctor's?
Not good. I'm rapidly going blind. And if I go blind, everything will be dark. And that means...
Oh no. Brianna, that skirt is so cute.
Thank you. It's a lucid skirt from Halara. It has built-in shorts and it looks good from every angle. No way. I got the option again. I have to choose light this time.
Yo, why are you covering your eyes?
Because if I see the light, I'll die.
You're lying. Move your hand.
Bruh!
Red Rover, Red Rover, we call Brianna over.
Mommy, there's little girls calling me.
You need to find them. They'll be holding hands and you need to break through or they'll take you.
Come join us, Brianna. You're almost out of time.
This morning, little girls called me to play Red Rover.
My mommy says it's not real. It's just a myth. It's a fake story. You're lying.
No, it's not. I saw them. I had to break through their hands.
Stop lying. Red Rover, Red Rover, we call Ellie over. Who's there? Who's calling me?
Ellie, do you hear them? The little girls? You need to find them and break through, or they'll take you.
I don't believe you.
Hurry up. You only have 20 seconds.
No, no, it's not real.
Ellie, hurry up. Do you hear them, the little girls? You need to find them and break through, or they'll take you.
I don't believe you.
Hurry up. You only have 20 seconds.
No, no, it's not real.
Ellie, hurry up.
Come join us, Ellie.
Ellie, you survived.
I know, I'm so lucky. So it is real, the game of Red Rover? Yes, it is. I saw them, the little girls.
I told you guys it was real. You didn't believe me. Red Rover, Red Rover.
We call Katie over. Don't play Red Rover. The little girls might hear you and call you over.
We are the little girls.
So that means they
took us, and you're going to be next.
No, no, please, tell me you're joking.
Good morning, Mom. I spy with my little eye my mom.
Here, take your vision-blocking glasses.
I spy with my little eye these vision-blocking glasses.
Wear them as much as you can, so you don't have to say I spy all the time. I barely take mine off.
I spy with my little eye the ground. I spy with my little eye the bush. I spy with my little eye the bus.
Class, can anyone tell me why the earth is flat?
My eyes are so itchy. My glasses, where'd they go?
Timmy, say I spy.
I spy with my little eye a beautiful girl named Brianna.
Chad, is that you?
Of course it's me. Take off your glasses so I can see your beautiful eyes.
I don't know. It's not really safe.
Come on, Brianna. I just want to see your eyes. You know you can trust me.
Okay.
Give me those. Take off your glasses so I can see your beautiful eyes.
I don't know. It's not really safe.
Come on, Brianna. I just want to see your eyes. You know you can trust me.
Okay.
Give me those.
I spy with my little eye, Chad. Give me back my glasses.
No way. I lost mine. Catch me if you can.
I spy with my little eye, the wall. I spy with my little eye, Chad. I spy with my little eye my vision-blocking glasses.
Hey, give them back!
No, they're mine. And if you have your eyes open, you need to say I spy.
I spy with my little...
Chad? Chad?
Attention, everyone. For population control, you may no longer wear your vision-blocking glasses or keep your eyes closed for an extended period of time. Anyone who breaks these rules will be killed.
I spy with my little eye...
I love you, Mommy.
No, you can't kiss me.
Mommy!
I'm sorry, sweetie, but you're not allowed to kiss anyone, ever.
It was just on the cheek.
No, it's not that. You were born with a curse that if you kiss anyone, they'll die.
What?
Uh-oh, it's kissing killer Kate. Watch out.
Do you guys need to say that every day? It's not my fault I was born with a curse.
Relax, don't kiss us.
Class, we have a new student today. Everyone meet Jonathan.
So, Jonathan, where'd you move from?
Bro, don't get too close to her. If she kisses you, you'll die. Yeah, dude, we call her Kissing Killer Kate. Really? Thanks for the heads up. I'll make sure to stay away from her. Kissing Killer Kate.
Hey, cutie, you want a kiss?
No, no.
I got you the new dolly you wanted.
Thank you, I love...
Stop. You can't ever say I love Y-O-U. If you say it to someone who's not your soulmate, you'll lose all memory of the person you said it to.
Hey, baby, I got you lunch.
Aw, thank you, babe. You're amazing.
I think it's time for us to say the L word.
But Evan, what if you're not my soulmate? I don't want to forget you.
It's okay. You don't need to forget me. I'll just say it then. I love you.
Evan?
Who are you? How do you know my name?
I'm your girlfriend.
I don't even know you. You're not my girlfriend, you bitch.
Hey, Emily. Evan told me he loved me today.
Brianna, that's great.
He forgot me.
Oh no.
I need to make him fall for me again. Even if we're not soulmates, I don't want to lose him. Emily? Evan? Emily, how could you kiss Evan? I love him! And I?
Brianna, don't say it!
Love you. Emily, how could you kiss Evan? I love him! And I?
Brianna, don't say it!
Love you.
No, Brianna! Brianna!
Hmm? How do you know my name?
I'm not sure, but my name's Emily. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, Brianna, I really like your sweater. It's so cute.
Thank you. It's new. I just bought it. My ex just came in. He told me he loved me today and then forgot me.
Whatever. Don't worry about him. You deserve so much better.
Thanks, but how would you know? You don't even know me.
I don't have to know you. It's obvious. Did you see? Evan was looking at you the whole class.
Whatever. He lost his chance. Hey, Emily?
Yeah?
I never forgot you.
What?
I never forgot you.
Brianna, you got a number. You only get 3 guesses and 3 hints. After that, you're out.
Is it a number from 1 to 10?
It is.
Is it 3? What's the number?
You can't ask what the number is.
Is it a number below 5?
Yes.
2?
Safe.
Oh no, Bestie, there's a number on your head.
Is the number higher or lower than 10?
Higher.
11?
Come on, think!
Is it an odd or even number?
Even number.
19?
19's an odd number.
That's it. I'm just gonna guess. 12. Brianna, you got a number.
Oh, Sissy, walk faster. We're going to miss the bus.
I am trying.
Oh.
Stop it. You're showing emotion.
It hurts.
Were you showing emotion?
No, I was not.
Can I have a chip?
Okay.
I'm joking!
You killed Derek.
I am sorry, Derek.
Brianna, it is your fault my boyfriend is dead.
No, it is not. He showed emotion. He shouldn't have showed emotion. Goodbye.
Brianna, you got a mark!
I did? That means I must have passed my soulmate!
That means someone in this hallway is your soulmate. Introduce yourself to as many people as you can.
Good idea. Hey, you have a mark on your face. Hi, my name is Brianna. Nice to meet you.
I'm Johnny.
It's not you. Excuse me. Hi, my name is Brianna. Nice to meet you.
I'm Eugene.
Thank goodness it's not him.
I'm glad that you're not my soulmate. I'm way out of your league anyways.
What?
Brianna, how'd it go finding your soulmate today?
Not good. I couldn't find him. Someone in the school is my soulmate. I just need to figure out who.
Guess you'll have to try again tomorrow.
Yeah. Hey, watch where you're going.
Dory.
I hit my nose.
Someone's calling on the telephone.
Hurry up and answer it. They're going to give you a word and you must pass it on to the next person. The first person who says the word incorrectly dies. Your word is cookie.
Huh? Say that again?
They only tell you the word once. Now hurry, pass it on to me.
Cookie.
Come here, Timmy.
Cookie. I know the word. It's Wookie. Timmy!
Hey, Brianna, can you come here for a second?
Okay.
Get in.
I'm sorry. I got chosen to play telephone.
Hey, Stephanie.
What's up?
I have to pass on a word to you. Kitten.
That's an easy word. Kevin, come here.
Britain.
No! Oh, no.
What's wrong?
I'm getting a call.
Your word? Onomatopoeia.
Huh? Oh, no.
What's wrong?
I'm getting a call.
Your word?
Onomatopoeia. Huh?
Brianna, hurry, pass on the word.
This word is really hard. I don't want to pronounce it wrong.
Pass on your word.
Now.
Come on, Brianna, it can't be that bad. What? What did you say? Is that even a word?
I know it's a hard word, Bestie, but you have to try your best. I don't want to lose you.
Kevin, come here.
Onomatopoeia.
What the? Jake, come here.
Onomatopoeia.
No, Kevin!
Are you serious? Why am I the one always getting calls?
Brianna, you need to answer it.
No, this isn't fair.
Hurry.
I like your shirt.
Thank you.
It's pink, my favorite color.
It is? I wouldn't know. I can't see color.
Why not?
Mommy, why can't I see the color pink?
Honey, it's time we have a talk. You'll only be able to see color when you meet your soulmate.
So that means it will be a really, really long time until I can see the color pink?
Hey, Brianna, what color is this pen?
I don't know.
She can't see color until she meets her soulmate. Hey, babe, don't let them get to you.
Hey, babe, are you still fine being with me, even though you're not my soulmate?
Come on, you know I don't care about that. Let's go to the movies after school. Yo, bro!
Hey, Jason!
Brianna, you have to meet my buddy, Jason.
Hi, it's nice to meet you. Are you serious? Why am I the one always getting calls?
Brianna, you need to answer it.
No, this isn't fair!
Hurry!
Answer now, or die.
Your word?
Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
Anti-disestablishment.
Pass on your word.
Give me a minute!
Brianna, hurry, pass the word on to me.
I can't, it's too hard. Teacher? Teacher, I have to pass a word on to you.
Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
Easy word. You know I'm an English teacher, right? Jake, come here.
Anti-disestablishment.
I'm getting a call.
Choose to speak to your soulmate or choose to speak to your mom. My mom passed away when I was 3 years old. How could I speak to her?
Hello, sweetie.
Mom? Mom, is that really you?
Yes, it is really me. I'm so regretful that I couldn't be in your life more.
It really is you. There's so much I've wanted to tell you. Hey, Mom.
Yes, sweetie?
I have a date tonight. I really like him.
Aw, that's wonderful.
Will you help me choose an outfit for it later? I've always dreamed of my mom helping me get ready for my first date.
Of course.
Mom, these questions are really hard. Could you help me?
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to my mom. She's dead. I got a choice this morning to talk to either my mom or my soulmate.
Brianna, I don't want to tell you this, but that is not your mom. Brianna, I don't want to be the one to tell you this, but that is not your mom.
I am your real mother. She doesn't know what she's talking about. She doesn't even know me.
You're right. You think you know my own mother better than I do? You're just never happy for me.
Brianna, wait.
Ella's mom. What are you doing here?
Ella never came home from school yesterday. Since you're her best friend, I thought you might know where she went.
I don't. I'm sorry. Jake, we have to cancel our date tonight. My best friend's missing. I'm really worried about her.
That's no problem. Get some rest.
Bye.
You've been talking to Jake a lot recently.
Yeah, I really like him.
Honey, hurry downstairs. I have a surprise for you.
Surprise!
Ella? Jake? I don't think they're breathing.
Since you like them so much, I brought them to you.
7 a.m. waking up in the morning, gotta be fresh, gotta go downstairs.
Hey, we're gonna have a good day.
Goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go.
Stop. In the name of love.
What? What do you mean?
I should have bought you flowers.
I can buy myself flowers.
And held your hand.
I can hold my own hand.
I can help
falling in love. I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, stop! in the name.
I just killed my ex. I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, no. Stop. In the name.
I just killed my ex. I just killed my ex. Not the best idea.
It's me. Hi. I'm the problem. It's me.
Killed his girlfriend next. How'd I get here?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
Mama, just killed the man.
Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Run, run, run away.
Brianna, did you take my blush?
Wait, before you speak, I want you to know how important it is for you to never lie. Because when you lie, you'll forget all memory of the person you lied to.
Okay, I took it.
I'll be back, sweetie. I'm just going to get some milk.
Okay, Daddy.
But, little girl, what are you doing in my house? Go back to your own house.
You don't remember me? Daddy lied. Okay. I'll go back to my own house.
All right, Mom, I'm heading to school.
Listen, just hurry up and send the child support. I need it.
Who are you talking to?
Your father.
Father? But I don't have a dad. I've never had a dad. Fine. Don't tell me then.
Class, I'd like you to meet our new principal, Principal Stevens.
Brianna, it's so nice to finally meet you.
Mommy, I promise one day I'm gonna be a princess for real.
No, you should never make a promise. Now you only have 10 years to fulfill your promise, or else.
Or else what? I go on timeout?
A permanent timeout. When I was 10 years old, I made a promise that I would have kids one day. Now I have to have kids by 20.
Whoa, that's so young. I know, I didn't know about the 10-year rule.
When I was 6, I made a promise that I would be a princess.
Brianna, that's never gonna happen. There's no way a prince would marry an average citizen.
I know. I'm probably going to be dead in the next year.
Attention, everyone.
What is going on?
The prince is throwing a royal ball to find his princess. Even all you common folk are given a chance to impress the prince.
Freeze tag!
Help! Help! Unfreeze me! Please! Teacher! Teacher!
Unfreeze. Derek, that game is very dangerous. It's only used to kill people. You know the rules. You play freeze tag and you're expelled.
Attention everyone, you will no longer be expelled for playing freeze tag. In fact, the government encourages it and you will receive a cash reward if you play.
This can't be real.
That's awful. Who would play that game?
Freeze tag!
Help me, I'm frozen!
Unfreeze. Derek, don't do that!
Did you hear what Derek did?
No. What did he do?
He's running around the school playing freeze tag. He's killed 2 people already. And the worst part is, he received money for those he killed. Let's run this way. Derek's coming.
Hello, ladies.
Freeze tag, Derek.
No, unfreeze me.
Freeze tag.
Bestie, why did you just freeze me?
Freeze tag.
Bestie, why did you just freeze me?
Unfreeze.
Hurry, unfreeze me too. Oh no, it's too late.
Seriously, freezing your own best friend? Why would you do that? I'm so sorry.
Sorry that you tried to kill me?
Things are bad at home right now. I really needed the prize money. I wasn't thinking.
What you did was unforgivable. Don't talk to me anymore.
Hey, you killed my boyfriend!
Who? Derek? I think I did you a favor.
Freeze tag. You're gonna get what you deserve.
No!
Unfreeze.
Jake!
Freeze tag.
No, unfreeze me! She's the one who killed Derek!
Let's get out of here.
This school's gone crazy.
I know, it's getting really dangerous around here. Hey, you and I should maybe team up.
Freeze tag.
No, please unfreeze me!
Now that you and I are a team, I won't let anybody hurt you.
Me too.
Somebody help me! It's really dangerous around here. Follow me. Let's go this way.
Yeah.
Here, take my hand.
Here you go. This is your gown. Before you enter the class, you must put this on.
What are these?
These gowns will be used to keep you safe while you're in class. While you have them on, no one will be able to tag you. Now remember, everyone, these gowns are only used to keep you safe while you're in class so you can learn. Once class is over, you must dispose of them immediately.
This place is getting insane. It's not fair they make us take off those gowns.
Freeze tag.
Jake! Unfreeze! Freeze tag!
Bestie, why'd you freeze me?
You froze Jake!
I'm sorry, I didn't know you two were friends. You're not going to let me die, right? I'm your best friend.
Freeze tag!
Bestie, why'd you freeze me?
You froze Jake!
I'm sorry, I didn't know you two were friends. You're not going to let me die, right? You're my best friend. Hey, are you okay?
I can't believe I just let my best friend die. What have I become?
Freeze tag!
No!
Come on, we have to go. It's not safe here.
You're always looking out for me, Jake.
Yeah, I am. Do you remember Derek?
Yeah, he was the worst. I'm glad I froze him.
He was my best friend.
What?
Yeah, since preschool. Freeze tag. When Derek's girlfriend froze you, I knew I had to save you. Because I'm the one who should get revenge from my best friend.
I'm not frozen, Jake.
What? How?
The gown.
These gowns will be used to keep you safe while you're in class. While you have them on, no one can tag you.
Mary had a little lamb.
Emily, stop singing. Where did you learn to sing?
I don't know, I just heard it on the TV.
You only sing when you want to kill someone. They play that on the TV because they want you to sing, but you can't, okay?
Okay.
Honey, are you off to school now?
Yeah, I am.
You forgot to wear your earplugs. You must always keep them on while you're in public.
Do I have to wear them?
It's for your protection. You never know when someone could start singing.
Hey, girl. Hey.
Ouch.
Now I got your attention.
What?
Keep out those earplugs. I want to talk to you.
My mom makes me wear them. She says you never know when someone could start singing.
Come on, hand them over. We're at school. No one would start singing here.
Ring around the rosies, a pocket full of...
Help!
Ring around the rosies, a pocket full of...
Help!
Rosies, ashes...
Here's your earplugs back. I was wrong. You might actually need them.
I saw someone die. Was it just him or were there others?
There were three others who didn't cover their ears in time. Hey, they canceled school for the day. Go home and get some rest.
Mom, I'm home.
Mary had a little lamb.
Emily, stop singing.
Little lamb.
Emily, why are you singing? I told you not to. It kills people.
Its fleece was white.
Mom! Mom, there's something wrong with Emily. She won't stop singing. She's going to kill someone.
Mary had a little lamb.
Why are you singing?
Little lamb.
I need to get out of here. I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Well, goodbye, babe.
Good morning.
Good morning. I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Rock goodbye, baby.
Why is everyone singing?
Attention all citizens. Singing has now become contagious. You must wear earplugs at all times to stop the spread.
Mary had a little lamb. Rock goodbye, baby, on the treetops. Ashes, ashes.
Everyone's singing.
Hey, take out your earplugs.
What?
It's just me and you.
It's just us?
Yes.
Okay.
Ring around the rosies. Ring around the rosies.
Sissy!
Oh no. Ellie?
Sissy!
Ellie! Did they lock you in the cabinet?
Her
Hurry, I'm losing oxygen.
No, this better be the one. Ellie!
I'm so glad you found me. It was so scary. They took me and hid me in the cabinet.
This game is sick.
Brianna, why do you look so down today?
My little sister was chosen to be hidden this morning. I almost didn't find her in time.
How about we make a pact? Pinky promised that if either of us gets hidden, we'll find each other.
Pinky promised.
It's your turn to be hidden. It's your turn to hide. Get in there.
Where did they lock me? Help! Help! I was chosen to play hide and seek. Please, someone find me. Help! I don't have much time left. Help! Jake!
Did you call my name?
Jake, you found me.
Of course I did. I promised you. I can't believe they locked you in a locker.
It was awful.
Well, it's a good thing I found you in time.
You're the best, Jake.
Girl, there you are. I was wondering what happened to you. You weren't in class.
I got chosen to play hide and seek. Luckily, Jake was there to save me.
Hey, it was nothing. I'll catch you later.
Catch you later, Jake. Wait, you dropped this.
Aw, you're so silly putting stickers on your face.
No! You killed your big sister! You can't ever laugh. It kills people. Look what you've done!
Sissy!
Here, before coming into the classroom, you must put this tape over your mouth.
Why?
It's a precaution issued by the school board, as kids are the highest risk for laughter.
I don't want to wear the tape anymore.
You must wear it!
We're just kids. He didn't do it on purpose.
Listen, kid. I saved your life. You could have died. You should be thanking me.
Mommy, you forgot to pick me up from school.
Good evening.
Police officer.
There was an incident of laughing at your mother's work. She didn't make it. Stop laughing. Stop laughing. What's going on here? You killed Officer Brad. Uh-oh. We're gonna need backup. Did you hear? She killed 3 police officers when she was 7.
You know I can hear you, right? I was just a kid. I was traumatized from my mom just passing away. I couldn't control it.
You're a murderer. A psycho.
I can't listen to this any longer.
Hey, are you okay? I can't believe what they're saying about you.
I'm used to it.
Want to hang out after school? There's somewhere I want to show you. We're almost there.
Where are you taking me?
We're here.
In the middle of nowhere?
You know those 3 police officers you killed? One of them was my dad.
Humans, you may now exit your incubators. Good news, human number 69,000. Hazard levels are low today. You'll be able to attend school outside.
No way.
Do you have all your protective equipment on?
Yes, I'm all ready.
Here, take this oxygen can with you in case oxygen levels drop while you're outside.
Thank you. Wow, outside. Hi.
Wow, it's so great to see other humans.
I know, isn't it?
Danger, don't stand too close to each other.
I think I'm alone.
Hey.
We're not supposed to be so close to each other.
And you're not supposed to take your face shield off.
You're right.
Can I hold your hand? No, without gloves.
Danger!
Happy birthday, sweetie! Blow out the candle!
Yay! I'm finally sick!
Oh no, you need to put these on right away and never take them off!
Why can't I take them off?
You just can't. Something bad will happen. Just listen to your mother!
It's so warm in here. Girl, are you crazy? It's like 1,000 degrees in here. Take the earmuffs off.
I can't take them off.
Why? Are they like glued to your head or something?
They might as well be.
Bree? Bree!
Huh? Did you call me?
You can never hear properly with those earmuffs on.
I know, they really muffle sound.
Just take them off.
I can't take them off. Something bad would happen.
I'll take them off.
Hey! Give them back.
Ho, ho, ho.
Santa Claus?
You called my daughter?
Daughter?
Here's your soulmate, Candy Cane.
Mmm.
No, don't eat it. You need it to find your soulmate. Only your soulmate's candy cane will match with yours, making a heart. But every year, you'll only be given the candy cane for the month of December.
So I only get 1 month to find my soulmate every year?
Yes, so you better get looking.
Hi, Bree.
Timmy, let me see your candy cane. Let's see if we're soulmates.
Does it match?
No, too big.
You broke my candy cane.
It's finally the month of December. It's time to look for our soulmates.
This year is going to be the year I find my soulmate. I just know it. Jake, let me see your candy cane.
Is it a match?
It's too small.
Size doesn't matter.
In this case, it does. What? It's December 31st already, and I still haven't found anyone that matches my candy cane.
Hey, Bri, I'm having a New Year's party. Everyone's invited. Want to come through?
New Year's party. That's a perfect place to meet your soulmate.
Here's a drink. Time to party.
No time for chit-chat. I need to find who matches my candy cane. Kevin, can I see your candy cane? Let's see if we're soulmates.
I ate mine by mistake. Brianna, do you want a drink?
Let me see your candy cane. I'm gonna have to pass on that drink.
Can you at least try to enjoy the party?
I've tried everyone here. No one matches my candy cane.
Attention everyone, the new year is in 1 minute.
It's almost January 1st. That means I haven't found my soulmate this year again.
You've made this entire night about you and finding your soulmate. You completely wasted my New Year's Eve.
You're right. I'm sorry.
So you never found your soulmate?
Nope, I never did. But I realized there's more to life than finding your soulmate.
Are you telling stories again?
My best friend never found her soulmate either.
Yep, I still have my candy cane.
It's always been you. Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Wait, don't forget to put your blindfold on. The monsters can only see you if you can see them.
Of course. How could I forget?
Honey?
Yes, Mother?
It's your little sister's first day of kindergarten. She's never been out before. Look after her, okay?
Of course. I promise. Sissy, make sure you're holding my hand and don't let go.
I can't see. I'm taking this off.
No, don't. It's okay. I know the way blindfolded. I'll guide you.
No, I want it off.
Sissy? Sissy, do you have your blindfold on? Sissy? I can't hear you. Hello?
Everyone put on your headphones too. Brianna, you're late. Where were you?
My sister's gone.
There you are.
Sissy?
That's not her.
I'm a gummy, gummy, gummy.
Stop playing.
Gummy!
Playing is against the law. You're lucky no one saw you, or else you would have been killed.
Catch! Let's play.
We're not allowed. We'll get killed.
That's only if they see us. No one's around.
Okay, catch!
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 Were you girls playing?
No, I wasn't. It was just her throwing the ball. I wasn't playing.
No, she was playing too.
No, I wasn't. No, Poppy, you're not allowed to play. No playing.
Why do you have a ball?
Have the same clothes as your soulmate or the same hair. Clothes. I can't disrupt my beautiful mane.
What is this? Commoner clothes. My hands are gonna wither away just from touching it. My soulmate is a commoner. I need to take this off.
My darling princess, what did you choose same as your soulmate?
Clothes.
Ah! Commoner clothes? You'll be forbidden to be with your soulmate. You must marry a prince.
Whatever, Mother! I don't want to marry a commoner anyways!
Is that the princess? Why is the princess wearing commoner clothes?
No, no. I am not the princess!
I'm so sorry, Your Majesty.
You're wearing the same thing as me.
No, Poppy, you're not allowed to play. No playing.
Why do you have a ball? Were you playing?
I wasn't playing. I was just teaching the puppy not to play.
Good work, kid. I'll kill the dog.
No!
Brianna, we're all gonna hang out after school. Are you coming?
A hangout? Are you crazy?
Relax, we're all just gonna talk and study. There's gonna be no games or playing.
Okay.
Hey, we should all play spin the bottle.
No! I thought we were just going to study! We're not allowed to play.
What, are you scared? Are you a chicken?
No, I just don't want to die.
Alright, I'll go first.
I can't believe you're actually doing this.
Look at that, the bottle landed on you.
That is not happening.
Were you playing a game? No, I wasn't. It was Brianna's idea.
How many breaths did you get today?
Only 40,000. I won't have enough to buy anything today.
That's too bad. Save your breaths as much as possible. I got 1,000,000 breaths today. I'm rich.
No way. What are you going to buy?
I was thinking maybe a Gucci bag.
Wow.
What about you? How many do you have?
I only have 39,000 breaths today. I can't waste them.
Hey you, come here. Do you want more breaths?
Yeah, I would.
And buy this. It's unlimited breaths. Brianna, stay away from Sketchy Steve. He's always trying to sell his weird inventions. Come on. You're back.
I'd like to buy the breath tank.
It'll be 37,000 breaths.
I only have 38,000.
All right, if you don't want unlimited breaths, then...
Okay, I'll buy it.
Honey.
Oopsies.
Uh-oh, you got a mark. 5 mistakes and you're out.
Out? Like...
Yes, exactly. 2 plus 2. Brianna, what's the answer?
I can't answer it. I don't want to make a mistake.
I know the answer. It's 3. That was Timmy's 5th mistake. 5 mistakes and you're out. Brianna, hold this.
What is wrong with you? Why did you give that to me to hold when I wasn't ready?
Chill out. It's no big deal.
No, I can't chill out. I have 2 marks now. 3 more and I'm out.
Giving her that to hold was a mistake. What? How is that a mistake?
Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away 1 of your marks. Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away 1 of your marks. No, that's my last mistake. You still have 3 left.
It was her mistake, not mine. Hey, guys.
You can't sit with us.
Why not?
The reason Sophie's dead. You let her die so you didn't get another mark.
Why should I get a mark? I wasn't the one who made a mistake. 5 marks and you're out.
You're so selfish. Your shoelaces aren't tied.
Hmm? Why would you do that?
Sir, she made a mistake. She forgot to tie her shoelaces and then she tripped.
What? No, you tripped me.
You're now the school's target. That's what you get for killing Sophie. You're gonna be next.
Switch bodies with best friend or boyfriend. I wonder what living in my boyfriend's body would be like.
Yo, I already switched bodies? I wonder how long I'm gonna be in this body for. Yo, that means I have a pit!
I wonder if Jake came to school today in my body.
Hi, Jakey.
Hi, Stephanie.
Come here.
Whoa, why did you just do that? You're Brianna's best friend.
Why are you acting surprised? We do it all the time when she's not around.
We do?
Yes.
You're a bad friend. We are not best friends anymore.
What?
Yo, bro. Fist bump? Yeah. How's Christine?
Christine?
Your new lady?
How many ladies do I have?
Dude, I can't even keep track at this point.
He's cheating on me?
Hey, Jake. Brianna's looking everywhere for you.
Uh-oh.
Where is he? I mean, she!
Everyone can hear your thoughts or you can hear everyone's thoughts. I can hear everyone's thoughts. People cannot know what I'm thinking.
Hey, baby. Her mom is so much hotter than her.
You think my mom is hotter than me?
What? No, why would you say that? Her mother is the love of my life. I'd marry her mother if I was given the chance.
Jason, we are over.
Here's your test back, Brianna. You failed again.
What? I failed again?
I'm failing her on purpose.
You've been failing me on purpose!
Brianna, no throwing paper. Go to detention.
I heard you broke up with your boyfriend. That's so sad. It's not sad.
Yeah, it is.
Let's go out on a date tonight. It will cheer you up. This is how I learn all my victims. She's next. Let's play a game.
Selected.
Why would you do that? One of us is going to die now.
Yes, but one of us is going to get money.
What game are we playing?
A game of odds. Heads or tails?
Tails.
All right, I choose heads then. No, it's tails.
A redo?
Just the granola bar?
Yes, how much?
Let's play a game.
Selected.
What game?
Go fish. The 10 of hearts?
Go fish. Joker.
What? How did you know? You're a cheater!
Mom, I'm home.
Sissy, let's play a game.
Selected.
No, you can't say those words!
Hello, Brianna.
Hi.
The name is... I'm your new neighbor. Where are you off to?
School.
Are you going alone?
No, I'm not alone. I'm meeting my friend. She's just... over there. Mom, the new neighbor is kind of weird. He gives me bad vibes.
Do you know his name? We can look him up on public data check.
By typing in his name, we'll be able to get a detailed background report. This will show us if he's safe to be around or not. It will show if he has a criminal record, address history, location, and names.
Mom, guess what I found out? He's changed his name like 10 times. He's moved places 15 times in the past year and has multiple felonies. He's not safe to be around.
Sissy, let's play a game.
Selected.
No, you can't say those words. One of us is going to die now. What game?
What?
You need to choose a game. You need to choose one you're good at so that you can live.
No, I don't want you to die.
Sissy, just choose a game.
Okay, how about we draw toothpicks? Whoever chooses the shortest stick loses.
This is a game of luck. You're supposed to choose a game you're good at.
I don't know what game I'm good at.
You choose first.
I got the short stick.
Wait. Let's play a game. I want to make a deal with you. If I win the game, you spare my little sister. But if I lose, you kill us both and you get double the prize money.
Deal. What game are we playing?
Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Scissors.
GTG, I gotta yeet to HS.
TTYL, hit the books.
What's up, bro? Homework was mad tough. Homework? I didn't finish it.
Bro, you're gonna croak. You gotta spit slang.
I didn't hit the books. Bro, I...
Probably not.
Bro, croak. My best bro died.
Spit slang.
I don't want to anymore. YOLO.
Yo, Bree, you fine AF. You wanna kick it?
W Riz!
Maybe.
You gotta spit slang!
Sissy, before you go to school, can we play a game of pretend?
Okay, what did you have in mind?
Let's play The Floor is Lava!
Emily, get off the floor now! Emily, why would you say that?
It wasn't supposed to be real, it was just for pretend.
No, you don't understand. When you say the floor is lava, the floor actually becomes lava. It's used for population control.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Safe.
It's okay. Just never say that again, okay?
Okay.
We're safe.
I can go back on the ground?
Yes. Good morning, Miss Applewood.
The floor is lava!
Derek, what is wrong with you?
No, there's nowhere to go.
Eugene! Derek, you killed Eugene!
The government told me to. They said they'd pay me money.
Listen to everything the dad tells you to do, or listen to everything your mom tells you to do. I don't want to listen to my mom. Bye, Mom.
Bye, Sissy.
Trip, your little sister. Yes, Tripper.
No. I don't want to do that.
Then you can become one of us. Yes, become dead like us.
Okay. I'll do it. Just stop. Stop, please.
Tripper. Come on, Tripper.
Hey, Sissy?
Yeah? Owie.
All right, class. It's time to write your exam. Don't write your exam. Pick up your pen and throw it right at the teacher's eye.
No, I won't do it! Okay, I'll do it!
Throw it right at her eye.
Bullseye!
Pick up your pen and throw it right at the teacher's eye.
No, no, I won't do it! Okay, okay, I'll do it!
Throw it right at her eye. Bullseye!
Ah, my eye!
I'm so sorry, it was an accident!
Brianna, I can't believe you threw a pen at the teacher's eye.
It was an accident.
Accident or not, thanks to you, the exam got canceled, which is great because I didn't even study.
Now what should we do with Jake? Jakey. Should we tell her to kill him? Bye-bye, Jakey.
I gotta go.
Brianna, wait, I want to ask you something.
Jake, you need to leave. It's for your own safety.
Kill Jakey.
Brianna, I wanted to ask you out on a date.
We've gifted you a poisonous candy. Give it to Jake. Bye-bye, Jake.
Jimmy, let's play freeze dance.
Okay.
Freeze.
Wait, am I supposed to freeze now?
Unfreeze.
No, Brianna, you killed Timmy. You're not supposed to play freeze dance. It's for population control. It kills people.
I didn't know.
Hey, Kevin, I made you muffins.
Thanks, Brianna.
Hey, stay away from Kevin. He's mine.
Well, I don't see your name on him.
Let's play freeze dance and settle this once and for all. Whoever wins gets Kevin.
Deal.
I didn't agree to this.
Freeze.
Ow, leg cramp. No, Kevin, baby, I'm coming to save you.
Unfreeze. Get a pimple every time your boyfriend talks to a girl.
There's no way he talked to another girl. He told me yesterday he loved me. Hey, babe.
So sorry, I'm getting a call. I need to take this.
Okay, sure.
Hey, I'm back. Sorry about that.
Who were you talking to? A girl?
Yeah, I was talking to my mom.
Oh.
Okay, class. Everyone turn to chapter 12.
Where is he? Hey, babe. I haven't seen you in a while. Where were you?
I was in science class.
Yeah, and how many girls were you talking to in science class?
More than I wanted to. I was partnered with all girls for a group project.
Oh.
Well, school's over. I'll see you tomorrow, babe. Love you.
Love you.
Oh, good morning. It's time for another...
Freeze.
Oh, leg cramp.
No, Kevin, baby, I'm coming to save you.
Unfreeze.
Oh no, Brianna, were you playing freeze dance? Because of you, Brittany and Kevin are dead.
She killed Brittany and Kevin? She's sick.
No, it's not like that, I promise.
Hey, leave her alone. Brianna, come with me.
Hey, thanks for getting me out of there. I really appreciate it.
It was nothing. Do you remember Timmy?
Timmy?
Freeze.
Wait, am I supposed to freeze now?
Yeah, I do remember him. He died playing freeze dance back when I was 6.
He was my brother. It's time that I finally avenge his death. I challenge you to a game of freeze dance.
Gammy.
Who was the girl that left the house this morning? How do you know her?
Come on, she was just a friend. It's not like that.
What's my name?
Come on, baby. Don't do this.
If you didn't cheat, then tell me my name.
Mommy, why doesn't Daddy know your name?
Because, sweetie, Daddy cheated on me. When you cheat on someone, you forget the name of the person you cheated on.
Hey, baby.
Brianna, don't worry. I could never forget your name.
I know. I'm just paranoid because my dad cheated on my mom back when I was 7.
I love you. I would never cheat on you. Jason's having a party after school. Wanna come?
Sure.
Hey, you made it. Here, have a drink.
Thank you.
Blake, you're so funny and so cute.
Well, you know, I...
Blake?
Baby, hi.
Why don't you know my name?
Ooh, mommy's makeup.
No!
You can't ever put anything on your face. Anything that touched your face becomes permanent. Now that blush will be on you forever.
What?
Mom really wasn't lying. It's never gonna come off.
Hey, Brianna, you got some lipstick on your cheek.
Here, use one of my makeup wipes.
No, it won't come off. Anything that touches my face is permanent.
What? Brianna, you're so funny. Want to come over to my slumber party tonight?
Sure, I'd love to.
What should we do now?
How about a pillow fight?
Ah!
Good night, everyone. I'm so tired. I'm going to bed.
Night. Sleep tight.
Good morning, guys. Why are you laughing?
Here, you need to look at yourself. You look so silly.
Do you know what you guys just did?
Sweetie, is it time for school?
Yes, I think so.
Sweetie, you need to ask, what time is it, Mr. Wolf?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 8 a.m. It's time for school.
Lunchtime.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is.
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 12 p.m. It's time for everybody to eat lunch. Except Timmy. It's time for Timmy to be my lunch.
No, Mr. Wolf, please!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry! What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for everyone to go home.
It's time to go home. I'll see you tomorrow, bestie. Stay safe.
You too. Mom, I'm home. I'm so hungry. Mom, is it time for dinner?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 5 p.m. It's time for me to have my dinner.
Mom!
Sissy, where's Mommy? It's time for dinner.
She's just sleeping.
Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry. You need to ask. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what? Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry, you need to ask, what time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
What time is it, Mr. Who?
Mr. Wolf! Mr. Wolf!
Uh-oh. Looks like little Sissy ran out of time. It's time to be my meal.
Go away. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 9 a.m. It's time for school. You're late.
I don't care. I'm not going. My mom and sister are gone. What? What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 9 a.m. It's time for you to go to school.
I told you I'm not going.
Here, happy birthday, Brianna.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
I'm feeling...
Oh no, honey, come with me now. Here, put this charger in your charging port right there. I've been secretly charging you every day, but it's time that you know. You're not like the other kids. If you don't charge yourself and your battery's gone, you'll die. You must keep this a secret, because if the other kids find out, they'll treat you differently, okay?
Okay.
I'm all charged and ready for the day.
Welcome to gym class. Today we're going to be running 100 laps.
Oh no. I'm gonna lose all my battery.
Your what?
Nothing.
Keep running.
I can't. I'll be back, coach. I need more charge.
What the?
I need more charge.
What the? What are you doing?
What are you doing here? Why'd you follow me, you creep?
Why is there a charger plugged into you?
I run on battery. If I don't recharge myself, I'll die.
Don't worry. Your secret is safe with me.
Oh no! I forgot to charge myself last night! It's okay. I'm already late. I'll have to charge myself at school.
Hey, watch out!
I'm so sorry, Derek. I'm just super late, so I was in a rush.
It's no problem. Here, you dropped your bag.
Thank you.
Class, turn to page 69.
I need to charge myself. Where is it? My charger is gone!
Hey, Brianna,
I know your secret. Derek told the whole school.
Amelia. At me through the window right now. Hello?
One sec, let me get the door. Babe, where are you?
I'm literally touching you right now.
I can feel you and I can hear you, but I can't see you. Are you a ghost?
Happy birthday, you're 5 now. That means we can finally see your poison percentage. Blow out the candle.
I'm not poisonous.
That's impossible. Everyone in the family has a poison percentage of at least 80%. Open wide, I'm just going to take a quick poison sample and we'll see what's going on. I'm sorry, your daughter's not poisonous. Here's a lollipop, you did a great job.
What are we going to do? If she has no poison percentage by 16, she's going to be killed.
Huh?
Nothing, sweetie.
Alright everyone, it's time to test your poison percentage. A poison percentage of 1 to 30% is considered the weakest, 30 to 60% is considered average, and 60 to 100% is considered the strongest. Yes, Brianna.
What if your poison percentage is still at zero?
If your poison percentage is still at zero by the end of the exam, you'll be executed. Brianna, it's time for your poison examination.
Look, I'm so sorry, babe. I'm just really tired. I should go.
That's okay. You should really hit the sack.
Yeah. I'm so nervous. My dance recital is tomorrow.
That's so exciting. Break a leg.
How could you say that? Did you hear? They're getting rid of Taco Tuesday.
No way. They're getting rid of Taco Tuesday? That's the last straw.
Great. And now we're out of straws. These tacos are so good.
You are what you eat.
Great. And now I'm a taco.
You're up early.
Unfortunately.
Honey, I need a favor.
What the...
You drive your sister to school to... Day. Hey, when did you change your clothes? Get back here.
This is a robbery.
What? First thing in the morning?
Give me your car keys now.
Ah! Oh.
Brianna, you're late. You'll only have 10 minutes left to write the test.
Don't worry. Just hand me the test. I got this.
Come on, we've been paused long enough. Can you press play now?
How are you not paused but everybody else is?
I don't know why, but I have the same ability as you. I can pause time. We must be the chosen ones.
I'm sorry, but this is real life, not Star Wars. Wait a minute. So if you press pause, it stops time not only for you, but for me too? This restaurant you brought me is amazing.
You know I know how to treat a lady. Let's kiss.
Why aren't you breathing? James! Okay, I can't wait any longer. I'm leaving.
Hey, can I ask you something?
Sure, what?
Well, I just think you're super fine and... Brianna, hurry up and unpause it before I lose my riz!
I'm not paused.
What?
Mommy, what's on my face? It won't come off.
That mark will never go away. You get a mark every time your soulmate gets hurt.
You mean when he gets an owie?
Yes, but not a physical one. An emotional one.
Great, you're here. I'm glad I found you. We need to break up.
What? Why?
We can't be together. You're not my soulmate. You have all those marks on your face. I haven't been hurt that many times.
Fine. Whatever.
Hey, you haven't said anything all class. Are you okay?
My boyfriend broke up with me because I have so many marks. He said he's never been hurt that many times. But I really thought he was my soulmate.
Not only are you short, but you're also dumb.
Hey, leave that dumb short kid alone! Are you okay?
Yeah, I think you're my soulmate.
Huh? Good morning, Mom.
Good morning, Grandma.
I am dying. I will be gone by tomorrow.
Goodbye, Grandma. Everyone must go at some point.
After high school, I would like to marry you for financial stability.
I agree. It's the most logical thing to do.
It is.
Another day of learning has been completed.
Hey! Hey, you! Yes, you! Do you know what an emotion is? Happiness, anger, love!
Emotion? Are you making up a word?
No, they're all real. Do you know why people get married?
Yes, to repopulate the earth and for financial stability.
It's for love.
Man with emotion has been spotted.
Oh no, I've been spotted. I don't have much time left. Take these tapes. It'll explain all the basics on emotions, and there's more where that came from. The tapes will lead you where you need to go. Please, don't shoot. Step right up and get your bag of air.
They're all bumpy.
I know, we should start calling her Octopus Legs.
That's a good one.
Honey, how was school?
Not good. The girls in my gym class were making fun of me because I have razor bumps all over my legs. I hate shaving. I can never do it right.
Here, try this. It's the Joe's Venus Pro.
What's this?
It's a painless, skin-friendly, and permanent way to remove hair. Before use, you need to prep the skin by using the 5-blade razor that comes in the box and shave the desired area. Then, you plug in the Joe's Venus Pro and put it on the desired setting based on where you're removing hair.
Is that it? And then I just hold it to the area I want to remove the hair?
Yes, but wait, you'll need these goggles. The light can be quite strong, and I don't want you to have any eye damage.
Those glasses look great. You're ready to go. Look at you. You're already a pro.
A paintbrush or a bag of Cheetos? I want the Cheetos!
No, you must choose the paintbrush.
But I want the Cheetos.
Just do as I say.
Okay. All right, I have my paintbrush.
Here, it's a magic paintbrush, so I'm going to need you to paint me lots of money.
Honey, how is the painting going?
Done. Here, Mother.
Perfect. Now keep painting money.
Mother, I'm exhausted. I've been painting money for hours.
Too bad. Keep painting money.
I can't do this anymore. I'm starving, and she's keeping all the money for herself. I know what to paint next.
Honey, did you pay Mommy lots of money?
I painted you something extra special.
Let me see.
Nope.
You painted a gun?
What's on my hand?
Oh, your threads came in too. We have to pick one. Wait, we should choose for each other. You should pick the black one.
Okay. And for you, I choose the black one, too.
No, choose a different one.
Okay. Blue?
Honey, what thread did you choose?
I chose the black one. Well, Emily chose for me.
No. Everyone that chose the black thread has either disappeared or died.
Did you know?
Know what?
That everyone that picked the black thread went missing?
Of course I didn't.
I can't believe you picked the black thread.
My friend Emily picked it for me. You picked the blue thread. What does it mean?
Oh, it leads you to, like, millions of dollars?
Mom, nothing's happened yet. Are you sure that the black thread is bad?
You need to start running. Now!
Wow, Brianna, you look super fine today.
I do?
Totally. Wanna be my date to prom?
Yes, of course, Chad.
I can't believe she actually bought it. Dude, I know. Imagine me with a girl like her. I didn't even recognize you. Want to be my date to prom? For real this time.
Of course.
The prom king and queen goes to Chad and Brianna.
I can't accept this crown. Because Chad, I would never want to be the queen of a man like you.
Rejected!
Only respecting women you find attractive isn't respect.
Marco!
Polo!
Marco!
Polo! Polo?
Marco!
Safe.
Emily!
I'm so glad I found you, sissy. I was so scared. It was so dark.
Marco!
Polo!
You actually fell for it.
Bestie, don't scare me like that.
Chill, I was just joking.
It's serious. My little sister Emily was chosen to play the game this morning. She almost didn't find me in time. What's wrong with Cynthia?
Her boyfriend died during the game of Marco Polo. He wasn't able to find her in time.
That's awful. Everything's dark. Oh no. Marco? Everything's dark. Oh no. Marco?
Polo!
Marco! Marco!
Polo!
Marco!
Polo, thank goodness you found me.
I'm so glad you weren't far.
Choose who will play.
They're making me choose? Well, I can't choose my mother.
Marco?
Polo.
Marco.
Polo. Polo? Polo. Bestie, why can't I hear you? Polo.
Marco.
Polo.
Failure. Choose.
You're making me choose again?
You're so much hotter than my girlfriend.
What are you doing?
Babe, it's not what it looks like.
Get revenge. Choose.
Hey, baby.
Get away from me. I don't like you anymore.
What? Why? You told me you loved me yesterday.
Hey, Bree.
You made me drop my butter tart.
Oops.
Get revenge.
Ella, did you steal my makeup again? You left everything open.
No, it wasn't me. Please don't be mad at me.
Get revenge.
What? No, I can't choose either of those.
You must choose. Choose.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh, man.
Ha. Rock, beat, scissors.
Round two?
Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock wins.
Ah.
Rock, paper.
No, 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 no.
What?
I'm not playing the third round.
Come on, one of us will win $1 million.
Yeah, but one of us will die.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
I'm not.
Hello? The results came in. I have cancer.
What?
Treatment's going to be very expensive. And I'm too sick to work. We're going to lose our house soon. I don't know how we'll live.
Mom, don't worry about a thing. I'll get us all the money we need. Derek, let's play rock, paper, scissors. If we tie the first two rounds, I'll play the third round with you.
Rock paper, scissors.
I win.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Paper beats rock.
Last round.
Rock,
paper,
rock.
And all for myself.
Derek, I don't want to die, and I don't want to see you die.
I'm not splitting. Rock, paper, scissors. There's no way.
Scissors beats paper.
You cheated! You're a cheater!
I didn't cheat!
Come with me, Derek. We're taking you to be executed.
Oh, she didn't win fairly! She cheated! Did you hear? She killed Derek for $1 million.
I didn't kill Derek. We played a game we both agreed to, and I won.
There she is. I've been looking for you everywhere.
Ma'am, is everything okay?
I'm Derek's mother. I want to avenge my son. We're playing rock, paper, scissors till the third round.
Okay, I'll play with you.
Rock,
paper. Wait, stop the game.
Woo!
Wow, you got a great gift. The magic 8-ball knows the answers to anything.
Anything? 9 plus 10. 21? No. 19.
Hey, Brianna, I'm having a party this weekend. You're totally invited if you want to come.
Should I go to our party? Ask again later. Looks like you're going to have to ask me later.
Really? You're going to listen to that silly little ball?
The magic 8-ball is all-knowing.
Brianna.
Jake.
Want to come over after school? We can do homework together.
Sure, as long as you're not a serial killer or anything.
I mean, you never know.
Is Jake a serial killer?
What's it say?
Yes. Hands or hair?
You have to choose what your soulmate can control.
I'll choose hands.
No, he could do weird things with his hands.
Okay, I'll choose hair then. Hey guys!
Brianna, what happened to your hair? You need to look at this.
I look like Cindy Lou Who.
Why would you do your hair like that?
It's my soulmate. He's allowed to control my hair.
Aw, Brianna, your hair looks so cute today.
I look ridiculous. Why can't my soulmate choose a normal hairstyle for once?
Brianna, you need to take your hair out. It's distracting to the rest of the class.
I can't take it out. My soulmate chose it.
All right then, come with me to the principal's office. Principal Stevens, this student refuses to take her hair out, even when it's distracting to the rest of the class.
Wow, that's a really nice hairstyle.
Morning, Daddy.
I made you lunch, just how you like it, PB&J.
Thank you.
Honey, do you need a lunch?
No, I got one.
Good morning, sweetie. Good
morning, Dad. It's my first day of high school. I'm so nervous.
How about a homemade PB&J sandwich? Will that help?
Of course it will help. Morning, Dad. You know what I'm really craving for lunch today?
How about a PB&J?
How did you know?
Must have been a good guess.
Dad? Dad? I'm off to college. I could really use one of your PB&Js.
Honey, it's time to go. Are you ready?
Where's Dad? He makes me PB&Js every single morning.
Dad, are you feeling okay?
Yeah, why?
Your father's been dead for over 10 years.
Brianna, I made you a ring.
Wow. I love you, Timmy.
I love you.
You got a red mark.
So did you.
Take your ring back. You're not my soulmate. Oh no, I'm late.
Whoa.
I'm so sorry.
Here, you dropped this.
Thanks.
Do you think I could maybe get your number?
Sure.
You got a mark.
It's red. I'm sorry, but I don't want to waste my time.
There's a car! Look out!
Doctor, is he going to be all right?
Probably not. Do you know his parents' number?
I don't know. I don't even know him. I almost got hit by a car and he saved me.
Oh.
You're awake. Thank you for saving me.
You have a black mark.
Doctor! What's my superpower? A snowflake? I wonder what that means. Hey, girl.
Brr, it's freezing in here. Are you not cold?
No, I'm not cold at all. I'm actually quite warm, actually.
Brianna, you feel like ice. I'm freezing. I gotta get out of here.
Bestie, wait!
Snow.
You threw ice at me. How could you do that?
I'm sorry. It's my superpower. I don't know how to control it.
You need to leave immediately. You've covered the whole school in snow and ice.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I don't know how to control my superpower.
You froze the teacher. Wait.
I'm sorry, I really need to get through. I'm turning the whole school into the land of Elsa, and I really don't want to freeze you.
Here, put these on. It will help you to conceal your power.
5 times 84, Brianna, what's the answer? You can't use any words? Act it out then, please. 420 is correct. 420 times 69, Jimmy?
He didn't have any words left.
Um's not a word. It's not a word! Did you hear her scream in math class today? She's such a loser. Brittany, you only had one word left.
Please spare me. I didn't know haha was a word. Please.
Yay, Sissy came to pick me up.
You two speak right now or I'm going to kill your mother.
Mommy!
I said speak!
Come here, little girl. Come here. Come here.
Here, put these noise blockers on immediately. Let's get out of here. Honey, listen. If someone's whispering, you need to run the other way immediately. Whispering is only used to kill people. Got it?
Okay.
Hey, Brianna.
Hey, Jake.
You look so beautiful. You look so beautiful, so beautiful, so beautiful, so...
Hey, bestie. There's something going on with Jake. He was whispering earlier. He tried to kill me.
What? Brianna? For your own safety, I wouldn't mention this again. Come and see me after class.
What did you need to see me for, Miss Applewood?
You're not supposed to mention things people don't want to hear about. Don't mention Brianna. Brianna.
Stop,
Brianna.
Stop. Who's whispering?
No one's whispering.
Brianna.
I think she's infected with whispers. You're infected with whispers.
What does that mean?
You'll keep hearing whispers in your head. Then they'll take over. Then you'll start whispering. Then you'll die.
No, no, I can't die. There has to be a cure.
There's no cure. Only one person has ever survived from it.
We have to find the person who survived.
Brianna,
stop, stop.
Brianna.
Whispers are all I can hear. Did you find the name of the person who survived?
I'm looking.
What are you doing?
You're infected with whispers. I have to kill you before you start whispering and you start killing everyone.
No, please don't. I promise. I can find a cure.
No, there is no cure.
Well, I have to try.
You can't hide from me. You can't hide.
Brianna, are you okay?
The whispers are taking over. The whispers are taking over.
You need to stop whispering. You have to try and fight it.
I'm trying. The whispers are taking over. The whispers are taking over.
You need to fight it.
I can't.
Here, baby, I got you a purse and some new earrings.
Wow, you're amazing. You always spoil me so much. Hey, bestie. My new boyfriend is the best. He always spoils me all the time. He's a successful business owner.
Are you sure he is who he says he is?
What are you talking about?
You should look him up on Public Data Check.
Public Data Check?
You search the person by name or phone number. You'll be able to find things like name, location, aliases, ages, relatives, social media, and if they have a criminal record.
Girl, you're not going to believe what I found out about the guy I'm seeing. He's been arrested 5 times for fraud. He's a con artist. And he's also changed his name multiple times. You're right. He's not who he says he is.
Your soulmate heart magnet came in.
Yay! This isn't a heart.
It will only make a heart with your soulmate. The magnetic force will pull you towards him, helping you find your soulmate.
Wow.
All right, kids, time to finger paint.
Yay! My heart necklace is making a noise.
It's the magnetic force pulling you towards your soulmate.
Ah! Ow.
Your soulmate must have been somewhere close. Too bad there was a wall in the way.
What's going on? My soulmate must be near. Take me to him!
Hey, Bree, where are you off to? Can I come with?
My necklace is taking me to my soulmate.
Ah!
Why is it pulling me to the floor?
Girl, are you okay?
I found the other half of my necklace, but I didn't find him.
Oh no, your soulmate must have lost his necklace.
I found the other half of my necklace, but I didn't find him.
Oh no, your soulmate must have lost his necklace.
We have to find out who it is. I need to make an announcement.
No, you will not.
Attention, everyone. There has been a missing soulmate heart magnet found in the hallway. If anyone is missing their soulmate magnet, come to the office immediately.
Give that back to me. You are in big trouble.
I heard you guys found a soulmate magnet. I lost mine.
Really? You must be my soulmate then.
Yeah, I lost it back when I was 6 years old.
Six?
What?
My soulmate would have lost his magnet in high school, not when he was six. No one else has came forward for missing magnet. Maybe I'll never find my soulmate.
I hear a soulmate magnet was found. I lost mine last time I was here visiting the school.
The princess, your soulmate!
You're my soulmate?
I don't understand. I only had 55 words. Now I have so many.
What's wrong with your voice?
I lost my voice talking so much yesterday. I won't be able to use all my words.
No, no. You can do it. You can.
I can hardly talk.
I want to switch my words back. Hello? The government? Are you there? God? Bestie, keep on trying to talk. The day's not over yet.
I can't.
Bestie, I'm so sorry. I love you.
It's okay. It's not your fault.
I heard from your best friend's mom she passed away. She couldn't use all her words. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'll be okay.
What can fly but has no wings?
I don't know. I don't want to be wrong again.
Please help.
Final answer.
A ghost. Say ghost.
Okay,
no. It's time.
Are you sure?
Yes.
The answer is time.
Correct answer. Time.
I hate this game. I don't want
to
play.
Sissy, you need to be strong, okay? Quitting isn't an option. I just got a riddle. What is always spelt wrong?
That's an easy one. The answer is wrong. Wrong is always spelt wrong.
Wrong? No, it can't be that simple.
But what if it is?
The answer is wrong.
Correct answer, wrong.
I just got a riddle.
Hurry, Grandma, read it.
What can clap with no hands?
Clap with no hands?
Your behind.
No.
Yummy chocolate. Mother, may I have a bite of chocolate?
No, you may not. You may throw it on the floor.
Chocolate.
Timmy, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
Mother, may I go home? I'm scared.
You may.
Mother, may I? Please let me have a drink of water.
No, you may not.
Babe!
You may not disobey Mother. Ever.
I can't believe it. Mother killed my boyfriend. She's such a...
Shh! She's always listening. Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her.
Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her with the item in your back pocket.
No, Brianna, you wouldn't. I'm your friend.
Steph, I can't disobey Mother. Steph, there's nowhere for you to run now.
Mother, may I kill Brianna?
You may.
No. Mother, may I go home and cry?
No, you may not. You may face the consequences of your actions.
Look what you did. You killed Steph. How could you, Brianna? She was my best friend.
She was my friend, too. Mother told me to do it. I can't disobey what Mother says.
Mother, may I avenge my friend and kill Brianna?
You may.
No, wait. Mother, may I ask for a truce?
You?
No, wait. Mother, may I ask for a truce?
You may try.
I don't want a truce. You don't deserve it. Steph was my best friend and now she's gone.
Look, I know what I did was wrong, but you don't have to be like me. You're better than that.
You're right. I am better than that. But don't think we're friends anymore. You're dead to me.
Yeah, school's out.
Mother, may I go home? School's over.
No, you may not. You may stay at school.
Why is Mother doing this? She's not letting anyone go home today. I'm hungry. I want dinner.
I'm starving. Mother, may I eat my bagel? You may, but anyone has a chance to steal your meal.
Brianna, stop!
Mother, may I eat this bagel and only I can eat this bagel? Mother, may I eat this bagel and only I can eat this bagel?
You may. I'm so dizzy.
Emma!
She's too weak. She needs to eat something.
Mother, may I share my bagel?
I guess you may.
Here. Em, you need to eat this. You okay, Em?
I'm feeling a little better. Mother, may I have a drink of water? No, you may not.
Mother, may I drink this glass of water?
You may, but you have 10 seconds to finish it or you'll die.
Mother, I finished it.
All right. You may live.
Mother, may I go to sleep? I'm so tired.
No, you may not.
Jake! Mother, may I go to sleep? I'm so tired.
No, you may not.
Jake!
Ah, What do you want? I was sleeping.
Jakey, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
No, Mother, I wasn't really sleeping. I was just pretending.
Jakey, lying to Mother? You may die.
Jake!
You may not cry.
Yes, Mother. I can't keep my eyes open. I'm gonna fall asleep.
I can't do this anymore. I'm going to sleep.
Emma, you can't sleep. You need to stay alive. I can't stay awake much longer. Mother, may I go to sleep?
No, you may not. You may stay awake.
I'm exhausted. If only there was a way we could stop playing Mother, May I?
Mother, may I? Stop playing Mother, may I?
You.
Mother, may I? Stop playing Mother, may I?
You may.
I'm free. Thank you, Mother.
Mother, may I stop playing Mother, may I? No, you may not. You may play Mother, may I for all eternity.
No, but that's not fair.
Too tired. I'm just gonna take a nap and go home to my family. Emma!
It's not fair. Mother let you stop playing Mother, may I, and not me.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna end you.
Emma!
Emma, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
I gotta get out of here. There's gonna be a target on my back if people find out I beat the game. The door's locked! Who's there? Who are you? Show yourself!
Mother's here.
Who's there? Who are you? Show yourself!
Mother's here. You really thought I'd let you stop playing Mother, may I that easy?
What?
In order to stop playing Mother, may I, you must defeat me.
Mother, please don't do this. I don't want to go up against you. I love you.
You do?
Yes. Has anyone ever told you that before?
No, they did not. I thought all my children were just ungrateful.
Mother, may I give you a hug?
You may. Congratulations, you are now Mother.
What? Who is this? I thought I just killed Mother.
There are multiple mothers.
Mother, may I drink water?
Mother, may I go home?
Mother, may I use the bathroom?
Mother!
Simon says everyone touched their nose.
Hurry, everyone touched their nose.
Everyone touched their head.
Hurry up, everyone touched their head.
No, they didn't say Simon Says.
Simon Says, rip your test paper in half. Brianna, why did you rip your test? You won't be given another one.
That's okay. I got a Simon Says.
Simon Says, everyone stand still. Everyone start walking.
Don't move, they didn't say Simon Says.
Simon Says, start moving. These Simon Says are getting worse and worse. I got a Simon Says to break up with my boyfriend.
That's awful.
Simon Says, kill your best friend.
I can only live if there's light, but I die if a light shines on me. A shadow!
Correct answer, a shadow.
Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Sissy, I got a riddle.
Hurry, read it to me.
What can run but can't walk? A turkey?
No! Don't say turkey.
Final answer.
It's a river.
Are you sure?
I think so.
A river. Correct answer, a river.
Oh no, I just got a riddle.
Hurry, read it out loud. We can all help you.
What has 21 eyes but can't see?
21 eyes but can't see. Come on, give him suggestions.
I don't know.
I know the answer. It's 10 and a half blind people.
Incorrect. Correct answer, a dice.
Oh no, I got another riddle. What is more useful when it is broken?
It's an egg. It has to be an egg. No way, it's a glow stick. Say glow stick.
So which is it?
An egg. A glow stick.
If I don't get this right, I'm going to die.
The final decision is yours to make.
An egg.
Correct answer, an egg.
Mom, I'm home.
No, I got a riddle.
You need to read it out loud.
What is always in front of you but can't be seen?
Right in front of you, but you can't see it. Air. It has to be air. It's always right in front of you, but nobody can see it.
The answer, air. Incorrect. Correct answer, the future.
Mommy's gone.
I really thought I was right.
I got a riddle again. What can fly but has no wings?
I don't know. I don't want to be wrong again.
Please help.
Simon says, kill your best friend.
What are you doing?
Goddess Simon says, I have no choice. I have to kill you.
I got the same one. Look, we can find a way out of this.
How can we get out of this?
There is no way out.
Simon says, don't blink.
Oh no, I'm gonna blink.
Simon says, once someone blinks, everyone will be able to blink again.
Hey!
No, please don't. She snapped fingers in my face. She cheated.
I can't do this anymore.
What's wrong?
I don't even know who I am anymore. First I kill my best friend, then I make someone lose and Simon says and-
You're not a bad person. You can't blame yourself for what the game makes you do.
You're nice. What's your name?
It's Simon.
Your name is Simon? Are you the one running Simon Says?
I'm one of many. There's one of us in every school, every workplace, but you can't tell anyone about this.
Why are you telling me all this?
Because I think you're cute, and I'd like to be in a relationship with you.
Okay. Let's be in a relationship then.
Great.
Mom, I'm home. I had a really rough day. What are you doing? Put the gun away from your head.
Simon says, let her do it.
I got a Simon Says to kill you, but I can't do it. I have to off myself instead.
Mom! Simon, did you tell my mom to kill me?
Simon says, don't reveal his identity. I only did it because I knew she wouldn't hurt you and would end up offing herself instead. What are you doing?
Simon says, go to hell.
Simon says, you are now Simon.
I'm one of the controllers of the game now.
All right, everyone, it's time to write the exam.
Oh no, I forgot we had an exam today. Simon says, cancel the exam.
Uh-oh, everyone, the exam's canceled today. Thank goodness the exam was canceled. I didn't study.
One second. Kevin's coming.
Hey, Bri.
Hi, Kevin. Simon says compliment her dress.
Well, Simon says, that's a really nice dress.
Thanks. I got it from Halara.
It's beautiful.
Simon says ask her out on a date.
Another Simon says, will you go on a date with me?
Of course. I'd love to.
Hello.
Who are you?
I'm the creator of Simon Says. It's time.
Time?
It's time for you to kill someone. Hello.
Who are you?
I'm the creator of Simon Says. It's time.
Time?
It's time for you to kill someone.
No.
Simon Says, listen to the creator of Simon Says.
Are you okay? You were in the bathroom a long time.
Simon Says to kill your boyfriend.
Oh no, I just got Simon Says to kill my boyfriend.
You have to do it then.
I can't. I can't kill my boyfriend.
No, you have to do it.
I can't.
Honey, your date's here.
Kevin's here already?
Wow, that dress is gorgeous on you.
Really? You like it? I got it from Halara.
It's lovely. Have fun on your date.
We've been walking for a while. Where are we going for our date?
Somewhere that nobody can find us. I know who you are. I know who you are. You're one of the controllers of Simon Says. Why are you laughing?
You really are clueless, aren't you? I saw it sticking out of your pocket when you came to pick me up for our date. I assumed you weren't just happy to see me.
When did you take the bullets out?
When I gave you that big, long hug when you greeted me.
How didn't I notice?
Simon Says, leave this town and never show your face here again.
I gotta get out of here!
Hi, young lady. Where are you walking all alone at night?
Simon Says, sew your mouth shut.
No. I got a Simon Says. I can't!
Grandma, I'm home.
I'm so proud of how tough you've become.
I kind of like being Simon nowadays. But from now on, I want to be in charge.
You'd really kill your own father?
Happy birthday, daughter of mine. I bought you a gift that is so divine.
Thank you!
You need to rhyme it. Be careful, because they time it.
Thank you for this gift. It was really on my list.
Yo, bro, can I have a bite of that orange?
Orange.
You need to rhyme it. Be careful because they time it.
I don't know what rhymes with orange. What rhymes with orange?
Come on, you need to rhyme it. They time it.
Nothing rhymes with orange.
Dizzy, you're home. Come play with me. I was all alone.
Of course I'll play. How could I stay away?
Perfect. You be the stepmother and I'll be the princess. Princess...
Sissy? They time it. Rhyme it.
You be the stepmother, I be the princess.
Hurry up! They time it! Rhyme it!
You be the stepmother, I be the princess. Princess...
Sissy? They time it. Rhyme it.
You be the stepmother, I be the princess.
Hurry up, Sissy! They time it! Rhyme it!
You be the stepmother, I be the princess. We play just like recess.
Why'd you shoot? I want to dispute!
We time it and she didn't rhyme it.
She's still breathing. She might not be leaving. Please let me try and save my sister. I'd miss her.
Go, but tell anyone about this and I'll know. She's going to be okay. You can visit her where she stay.
Sissy, I missed you, little missy.
One of our partners nearly killed your sister. Tell us what happened with the mister.
He timed it and she rhymed it. He shot her by mistake. His mind must have been on break.
Why you lie about the guy? Why you lie about the guy?
Is it true you lied? She should have died?
I didn't lie about the guy. She's not thinking clearly.
Dizzy, rhyme it. They time it.
She's out of her mind. Seriously.
Okay, I'll believe you. But I caught my eye on you like glue. I can't believe my best friend's gone. Bring him back. Come on.
They timed it and he couldn't rhyme it. It's the world we live in. We can never win.
I don't want to be here anymore.
Please, rhyme it. They time it. You have so much to live for. I don't want to see you on the floor.
Anymore. I don't know.
You look down. What's with the frown?
I just saw someone get killed.
Your head is a mess, but you can't stress. They time it. You need to rhyme it.
I just saw someone get killed.
Your head is a mess, but you can't stress. They time it. You need to rhyme it.
I just saw someone get killed. I wasn't very thrilled.
Please, keep your mind at ease. What'd you get on the exam? Exam?
Rhyme it, they time it! Hurry, you need to worry!
Stop yelling at me, I can't think of what rhymes with exam!
Good morning, honey. Today's nice and sunny. You're not speaking? What are you seeking? Are you scared? Your rhyming is impaired?
You must speak. No one is allowed to sneak. You rhyme it, I'll time it.
Why are you doing this to me?
Tick-tock, the time is on the clock.
Why are you doing this to me?
You rhyme it, I'll time it. Tick-tock, the time is on the clock.
Why are you doing this to me? Just let me be.
You're safe. You're lucky. Lucky.
It's your time to rhyme.
You're safe. You're lucky. Come on, Brad, you wouldn't shoot me. We're partners. I'm sorry, Bob. I'm just doing my job.
How are you feeling?
Rhyme it, they time it.
Feeling?
You rhyme better than anyone I know. Just go with the flow.
I'm scared.
You're out of time. You couldn't rhyme. What's going on? My partner's gone. What's going on? My partner's gone.
No one can know. I can't let you go.
Look at who you killed. They're all on the floor, spilled.
If you want bliss, don't mention this.
It's so cold out today. How are you okay?
These 3D fleece joggers from Halara keep me warm even during a storm. They're fleece lined and perfectly designed. My best friend's staying over tonight. I hope that's all right.
We saw what you did, you dumb kid. You must say 4 rhymes in the given times.
You time and I rhyme. 20 seconds to use my words as weapons. I need to be strong when this world is so wrong. I just want to rest, but I'm constantly put to the test.
Good, you rhymed as you should. Now it's your best friend's time to rhyme. 5 rhymes in the given times.
Now it's your best friend's time to rhyme. 5 rhymes in the given times.
5 rhymes in the given times. I need to rhyme in time.
You can't rhyme the same thing twice. It isn't nice.
5 to stay alive. I don't know anymore.
You don't know? It's time to go.
No, my best friend, you put her to an end. You're a monster.
Rhyme it. They time it.
You're a monster.
Tick tock. The time is on the clock.
Hey, you can't steal my gun. You're done.
Happy birthday, daughter of mine. I bought you a gift that is so divine.
Why am I 6?
You need to rhyme it. Be careful because they time it.
Why am I 6? This needs a fix.
You get older every year. That's how it is, dear.
I'm actually 17.
I got you a lollipop.
Whoa, it's huge.
And I have one more birthday present for you. A safety watch.
A watch? But I'm 6.
It's for your protection. Daddy has a very dangerous job.
So how do I use this safety watch?
When the time is right, you'll know.
That's a silly looking watch.
I know. My dad gave it to me on my birthday when I was 6. He said I have to wear it because it's for my protection.
How is a watch supposed to protect you?
Nothing.
You scared me. I've located the girl. Over. You're gonna have to come with me, miss.
No, I'm good.
Let's go. You're not getting a choice.
No, help! Help! Stranger danger! Stranger danger!
Is everything okay, miss?
I can finally speak. Good morning, Mom. You look beautiful today.
Honey, since when do you have words?
I'll tell you about it later. I'm running late for school. Emily, hey, how are you?
Hi, you can talk?
I can. Steven, my man.
Since when can you speak? Bestie, since when did you get lots of words? Hurry, tell me, there's nobody around.
The system offered me to steal Emma's words.
Brianna, you can't do that. That's illegal.
No, but you wouldn't believe it. She had infinite words.
Infinite words? Brianna, you don't know? They've been looking for the person with infinite words everywhere. They say that she's the long-lost princess.
I've come to find the princess with infinite words.
Yes, that's me. I'm the princess.
But Brianna, your words are...
Shh! The prince is here.
So you must be the princess.
Yes, that's me. Let's go to the palace. I'm tired of school.
Wait, first I must give you your crown. It's great to finally meet my sister.
We're related?
Yes, if you are the princess, then I'm your brother.
Tomorrow is the royal ball. There'll be lots of eligible bachelors for you to choose from. Here, this is the gown we picked out for you to wear tomorrow. Princess, fix your posture.
My skirt is riding up my ass.
Princess, would you like to dance?
Yes, of course I would. Let's dance.
Wait, everyone stop this ball. She's not the princess. I am.
Here, this is your future.
Digger? But that's not even a career. I need a new pill.
Can't. Everyone only gets one. Hey, did you take your future career pill?
No way. You got Gold Digger?
Shh. We don't need to draw attention to it.
Everyone look. Brianna's future career is a Gold Digger.
Stay away from her, boys. All right, everyone. You can partner up for these math worksheets.
Hey, Derek. Can you help me? I don't understand anything.
No. Don't talk to me. You just want to take my money.
What money?
Did you take your future pill yet? No, I haven't taken it yet. I have it right here. I'll take it when we get back from the assembly. Good idea. Let's go.
No way, so cool. I'm gonna be a mafia boss? Well, if I'm gonna be a mafia boss, I'd better start dressing the part.
Someone stole my future pill. Now I'm gonna have no future.
Hey, look, it's the... Ah! Since when are you going to be a mafia boss? I'm scared.
Now that I'm gonna be a mafia boss, no one will mess with me.
Sorry.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Please don't hurt me.
Bree, how is it possible that your future career changed? You only get one pill.
Don't know. And I
Don't care.
Can't believe it. Someone stole my future pill and now I don't get a future. I'm gonna be jobless.
I know who stole your future career pill. It was Brianna. Her future career all of a sudden just changed.
You. You're a vampire.
And you are now too, so you better put your time left on private.
I never asked you to turn me into a vampire. You shouldn't have done that without my permission.
I'm sorry.
I don't want to live for all eternity.
Can I borrow a piece of paper?
Sure, here.
Ouch! Paper cut. It's bleeding a little.
That looks pretty good.
What the f- Why are you looking at me like that?
I gotta go.
What's going on? My mouth feels weird. Thanks. Need your help.
Oh, now you're talking to me again? I thought you were mad at me.
I am, but I need your help getting rid of these.
There's only one way to get rid of them, and that's to feed.
Feed?
Did everyone get their compass?
What? No, I didn't get my compass.
Here you go.
Why do I have a compass?
It's to help you find your soulmate. Whichever direction it's pointing in is the direction your soulmate's in. If it starts dinging, they're close. If it dings rapidly, you found them.
What if your soulmate's in a different country?
Then I suppose you'll have to walk very far.
This is never gonna work.
It says my soulmate's west. Let's go.
Where's your compass? Are you not trying to track your soulmate?
What's the point? I highly doubt my soulmate is anywhere close.
It was your compass!
Where is he? It's pointing east. Let's go. It's pointing north. It just took me in a circle. What in the world? I quit. This thing is broken or something.
That was two dings. That means you're getting closer.
Happy, happy birthday.
This.
Oh, no. I don't have a hat.
Really? Well, you should keep it. It suits you.
Okay. She's kind of right. It does kind of suit me.
Hey, girl. That hat looks so cute on you.
No way. Bestie, you hooked up with my brother?
Uh-oh. How did you find out?
Whoa. I guess this hat tells me people's secrets. Hey, Derek.
Sup?
You're afraid of the dark?
What? No, I'm not.
Then come here. Let me cover your eyes.
No, don't. I'm scared of the dark.
Hi, Brie. Have you seen Katie anywhere?
No, I haven't. Why?
She's been missing for 2 days now. Everyone's been searching for her, but no one knows where she is.
Gummy, gummy. What's this?
You pick whether you want to be dating or married at 20.
I want to be married to a prince.
Mommy, why do I have a bandage on my finger? Hey, Jake, you have a bandage on your finger too?
Yeah, I do. I guess you also chose to be married at 20?
Yeah, I did.
Good choice. It just sucks we can't remove these bandages until we're 20.
I know, right? But my birthday's tomorrow.
Wow, lucky you.
You're officially 20 in 3, 2, 1... Happy birthday! Now you can finally remove your bandage.
A ring! I'm starving.
Here, take our last $2 to the market and get us some food.
I don't have the strength to walk to the market, and besides, $2 isn't enough to buy us a meal.
Well, you need to try. Now go.
I have $2, can I?
Get lost, beggar!
Hi, I-
No!
Mother's going to be so upset with me.
I'll give you 2 magic beans for 2 of those coins.
2 little beans? But they're so small, that's not enough to feed us.
They're magic beans.
Deal.
I'm starving. What did you bring?
I brought magic beans.
Let me see. Those beans aren't big enough to feed an ant.
What just happened?
Ah! Why do you look like that?
I can't wear these anymore.
You have to smile, or I'm going to put the clothing pins back on, okay?
Okay.
Honey, you know I'm doing this because I love you, right? If you get caught not smiling, you'll be executed.
Yeah. Sissy walking.
Ah! You made me fall.
Sorry, Sissy.
I think I broke my leg.
Sissy, you're not smiling.
We have a code red.
Hurry. Smile.
You look so beautiful when you smile, babe.
Well, that's good, because that's all we're allowed to do, so...
My mother was just executed.
Baby, you're not smiling. Smile.
I can't believe she's gone.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red.
What the? Where am I? Am I dead?
You're not dead. You're an afterlife sorter.
Afterlife sorter? Who decided this?
Jesus.
My childhood dog, Biscuit.
You are such a good boy.
Wow, you look good.
Jason, remember when you cheated on me with like 10 different girls?
That was a long time ago. I'm a changed man.
Go to hell.
No!
Hey, girl.
Bestie, what are you doing here?
I was dancing on top of a building and then I tripped.
Classic bestie. Ooh, 70%?
What?
Nothing. Go to heaven, girl. Huh? Myself? Well, obviously. Obviously. Why is it not working? Baby, they're watching. Hurry up. Smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red. Okay, I'm smiling.
Your smile's looking a little low today.
Yeah, it is.
We're going to have to use the clothing pins again. You need a much wider smile than that. Hey, Bree.
Hey, bestie. Your smile's looking a little low. Here, try these clothing pins. It's a trick my mom taught me. You put it right here.
What's even the point anymore?
Bestie, you need to smile. I can't lose you, too.
We've got a code red.
I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. My boyfriend, my best friend, my 5-year-old sister.
Your mother would be very upset you're acting this way.
My mother?
Yeah, the creator of the smiling law. She told us to show no mercy to her children, but I figured she'd be upset if both her daughters were gone.
Mother.
Where's your smile?
You're the creator of the smiling law.
Is that a problem, honey?
Think of all the people that died because of you. Little sister, she was only 5 years old.
And she didn't obey the law, and neither did you. Where are the police?
You're a monster.
Looks like I'm going to have to get rid of you myself. Come on, honey. You've already lost everyone. You really want to lose your mother, too?
You're the only one I wanted to lose.
Uh-oh, the poisonous gas is being released. Hurry, hold your breath. All right, everyone, here's your gas masks. It will stop you from breathing in the poisonous gas being released.
Excuse me, I didn't get one.
There's not enough gas masks for everyone. The families with the highest incomes are given it first.
But that's not fair. The rest of us are going to die. We can't keep holding our breath forever.
You'll have to try.
Oh, no.
It's not fair. They get masks and we don't. It's like they're trying to get rid of us.
I know. And the times we're getting to hold our breath are getting longer and longer.
Come on, pick up the pace. Keep running.
I can't. I'm out of breath. What? Still alive.
Oh no, all the people who didn't have gas masks are dead.
Not everyone. Brianna's still alive.
That's impossible. How can she hold her breath for 10 minutes and still be alive?
OMG, you're alive!
No way. How did you survive? You didn't have a gas mask.
I don't know. I couldn't hold my breath any longer, so I just breathed in the gas.
So did I. I'm not gonna fight it anymore.
We breathed in the gas. How are we surviving?
I think the people that died didn't die from the gas. They died from holding their breath.
Look at your hand.
I want the red flavor. It's the tastiest.
No, you could have had $1,000,000.
Oh no, what did I pick?
You can see how people die.
Ah, I don't want to see that.
This is the best sandwich I've ever had.
I'd stop eating that if I were you. You're gonna choke.
No, I won't.
Are you going to Kevin's party tonight?
No, I was just gonna stay home tonight.
Come on, you have to go. It's going to be the banger of the year.
You shouldn't go to Kevin's party.
Kevin's party's tonight. Are you coming through?
I'm not.
Come on, don't be lame. Aw, are you worried you're going to be left out? Don't worry. You can hang out with me and my friends, okay?
I gotta stop this party.
Look at your hand.
Oh no, I must have had some kind of reaction to the poisonous gas. Your face, it's turning green.
I don't feel so good.
It's not supposed to be time yet. Hold your breath as long as you can. It's impossible to hold our breath that long.
I know.
Look at you. You're getting worse.
Me? What about you? Look at your arm. I got the oxygen can 3000. It's way better than those silly gas masks.
Hey, rich boy. Give me that oxygen tank. Here, I got you this oxygen tank. You need to use it right away. You're not breathing well at all.
It's too late.
Trick or treat.
Here you go. Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Why aren't you smiling? Come on, it's Halloween.
Because I'd much rather be at a party with my friends, but I had to take my little sister trick or treating.
Trick or treat.
So, what would you like? A trick or a treat?
A treat, a treat.
And you?
A treat, obviously.
What if you could get both a trick and a treat?
Yeah, sure, whatever. Give me both.
Here you go. You could really use a smile.
That's your trick? A smiley face gumball? So lame.
Trick or treat! Sissy, you're finally smiling!
I can't.
What?
I can't.